What's Hector Balderas hiding? As state auditor, Balderas was involved in a secret lawsuit after refusing to comply with a criminal investigation against him. Allegations of wrongdoing, misuse of taxpayer money, labor violations, court documents sealed, details hidden from the public. And you paid the price, $370,000 in secret legal bills. And how'd he get that job? Hand-selected by pay-to-play Governor Bill Richardson. Hector Balderas for Attorney General? Not with that record.